Saludos, hola amigas. Welcome, bienvenido, croeso y salam. Welcome to the channel, y'all. Chesh and Yakshimash. So we're back today for the Zanussi Jet System XL1250 Turbo Dry Washer Dryer. This is one of my favorite machines, actually. I love it. So today, we've got another towel load. These towels we use to dry the doggies after they had their bath. So I'm gonna have to put these on a higher temperature and a longer wash, a deeper wash, because of stinky dogs. Well, no, they're not stinky, but I wanna, you know, these have been used on the dog, so I wanna put on a hotter wash cycle for it. So let's get the towels in. There we go, towels in. Today we're gonna be using Marcella Spanish tablets that I got there. So in here, I'll pop in the tablets. I'm not going to do a pre-wash for this, not need. Pop them in there, a tablet, and I'm also going to put in a little bit of varnish as well. Again, because they're for the dogs, so I want them to be properly cleaned. Fabric softener, Comfort Creations. There we go. And we are gonna pick a I'm gonna go for a C cycle. But I'm not gonna do it on a quick wash. I'm gonna let do the full time. So let's crack on. 1250 speed as well. Okay, let's crack on with the cycle.
Thank you. Thank you.
There we go, another load done. That Marcella, which has got the Marseille soap, really does smell nice. This machine copes really well, even with big bulky loads like this, because of the way that it kind of does its sort of like spins before it, you know, pre-spins before it goes into the bigger spin. And yeah, it's really, really, really nice machine. I really love it. Okay, so there we go. That is all the towels done. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next week for another load. Bye, y'all.